You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes. I was once a Jedi Knight to save your father.
I wish I'd known him.
He was the best star pilot in the galaxy. And a cunning warrior. I understand you've become quite a good pilot yourself.
I sense a trap.
Next move?
Spring the trap.
And he was a good friend. Which reminds me, I have something here for you. Your father wanted you to have this when you were old enough, but your uncle wouldn't allow it. He feared you might follow old Obi-Wan on some damn fool idealistic crusade like your father did.
Sir, if you'll not be needing me, I'll close down for a while.
Sure, go ahead. What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. This is the weapon of a Jedi Knight. Not as clumsy or random as a blaster. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age. For over 1,000 generations, the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the Old Republic. Before the Dark Times. Before the Empire.
How did my father die?
You were the chosen one! It was said that you would destroy the Sith, not join them! Bring balance to the Force! Not leave it in darkness!
A young Jedi named Darth Vader, who was a pupil of mine until he turned to evil, helped the Empire hunt down and destroy the Jedi Knights. He betrayed and murdered your father.
The Emperor has been expecting you.
I know, Father.
So, you have accepted the truth.
I've accepted the truth that you were once Anakin Skywalker, my father.
That name no longer has any meaning for me.
It is the name of your true self you've only forgotten. I know there is good in you. The Emperor hasn't driven it from you fully. That was why you couldn't destroy me. That's why you won't bring me to your Emperor now. Come with me.
Obi-Wan once thought as you do. You don't know the power of the dark side. I must obey my master.
I will not turn, and you'll be forced to kill me.
If that is your destiny.
Suit your feelings, Father. You can't do this. I feel the conflict within you. Let go of your hate.
It is too late for me, son. The Emperor will show you the true nature of the Force. He is your master now.
Then my father is truly dead.
The change any more than you can stop the suns from setting.
No.
be brave.
Those who have none. I'm so very proud of you.